We are watching a 35 kilowatt for an application in a house with thermal panels. The refrigerant is R32. The compressor is Panasonic Sanyo Hermetic Scroll. It's an industrial structure for domestic consumption. As we see, the hertz right now are at 57.6. The compressor needs from the inverter 15 amps, but from the grid we take 16. The inverter, if it's well calibrated, gives the compressor whatever it needs. The unit is has the buffer included. Also the air extractor and the pressure protector. Also the circulator, inverter type with a signal 010 VDC. It's handmade. And now the temperature is about 52 degrees. The controller has also a signal 010 VDC that controls the compressor and also the circulator.